I bought this desk for $100 so I could bring it home and destroy it. Thanks for watching. Just kidding. I sanded it down and stained it, but only half. Why only half? Because I painted the other half. Here's what it turned into.